What are you doing?
I just want you to be able to see yourself.
Yo, nigga, don't you go to school in D.C.? What the fuck do you want?
The United States versus Tasha Green St. Patrick.
Yo, get your nigga before he get himself hurt.
I'm not a nigga, and I would expect an educated black man to know better.
Malcolm, stop.
Man, y'all look like two raw chicken cutlets in that fucking bed. Hit me when she gets the fuck out of here. You can take this bullshit subpoena and get the fuck out of my face.
Look, Tariq,
you seem kind of hot to me.
Not as hot as your Uncle Frank.
Hey, don't you come out your mouth about my family, all right?
Later, nigga. We got to do something about this nigga. He knows too much about us, all right? We got to get this shit over.
Tariq, what the hell you doing, man?
Ain't gonna lie, you about to be hella bored watching me draw stick figures and shit all day, so I think you should just tell Monet that I was a little busy.
You not gonna offer me a drink?
Help yourself.
Fine. I make my own drink, Tariq.
Listen, you keep my parents out of your mouth, all right? Man, you need to do your job instead of trying to be my dad. I had a father, all right? I don't need you.
Hey, man, I bought you some product.
Man, I don't need no fucking delivery service, all right? Last thing I need is you getting caught on campus with weight in your fucking book bag.
Then I'll just wait here until he comes back.
No. You go home, all right? I have him call you. We use that, we dead this nigga, we get the fuck out of here.
Say hi, Reek.
Man, get that shit out of my face.
Reek's feeling camera shy, y'all, but I'll be back in the bread end tomorrow. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Your Uncle Frank's a fucking rat.
The fuck you say?
What, nigga, you ain't noticed? How you think he got out early? Coming in all unannounced and shit, urgent, smiling in everybody's face.
I need the A to get the fellowship, and since you are no longer in the running, you should just tell me your secret.
Fuck no.
I was looking for Braden.
Yeah, you sure that's all you was looking for? Because last time you came here, you left with some shit that wasn't yours and you still owe me for it. So, unless you want me to call that big, scary black nigga to finish what he started, I think you should go.
What the shit. Fuck, bro? You serious?
My bad.
Trace, sit the fuck down. Trace, sit down.
You know, rats get out quick and quiet before anyone even notices. You should know that.
Transferring to Georgetown next semester. Jamal, right? You two seem to be spending an awful lot of time together.
Stop acting like you're doing me a favor when I'm paying you way more than what you're worth.
You know, Simon started this whole Q party thing when he was at Stansfield.
She helping you with math?
My name is Tariq, bro. And I was just dropping off something that she left in class. Looks like you got your hands full.
I'll text you later, Tariq.
Me and you're on the same team, nigga. You got the same goal. I don't want Zeke's family getting hurt, because if y'all get hurt, I get hurt. You can tell your mom she don't got shit to worry about when it comes to me, all right? Now, let's go.
Hey, you need a hug? Come on. Bring it in. No?
You deserve way better than that fuckboy, Malcolm.
You shady motherfucker.
Not half as shady as that, bitch.
Let's go right fucking now. I'm serious.
Bro, you do not want to fight me, all right? Just shut up and listen to me.
I see you already got Ghost Rolex. So look, that's all I got for now.
Fuck out of here. What's that, your lunch money?
What the hell is that?
Get the fuck out.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, happy birthday, bitch.
Because if he's with some chick, just tell me.
Riley, please. Please, Riley. I'm trying to figure something out. Just let me think.
So he'll be back. And if not?
Wait, no. You're not spending the night here. I don't trust you. I can't do that. I can't let you write that book.
At least when we were at Cho, you acted like you were 100 with me.
Because when I talk, you never fucking listen.
Here we go with that Riley shit.
What, you want the fucking truth?
Just please call 911, please.
Why the fuck you make me do this? Why you have to follow me? Why'd you have to ask me all those questions, man? It didn't have to be like this.
I mean, you looking a little strong, but you're still short, so.
Oh, short?
Yeah.
Oh,
yo, stop.
We gotta talk about this shit. Yo, what the fuck, B? I thought I told you not to bring her back here.
Tamika's been subpoenaed to testify in my recusal hearing by your lawyer.
Now that sounds like a you problem. You don't know me. Davis wants Tamika to tell the judge how fucking dirty you are. I was writing 25 pages for your dumbass while you was getting your fuck on. Of course I know what you mean.
My bad, yo. You my mans, though.
What the fuck you doing here?
I took you not answering my calls as an invitation.
Yo, Reek.
I gotta go, right? No. But I did see you there with a gun.
You have a really dark energy. Has anyone ever told you that?
Nope. When you know what you're looking for, people are easier to read than a fucking PDF.
That's a college-ass joke, nigga.
Why the fuck you try to embarrass me with that stupid-ass do they have clocks bullshit? That nigga just gonna fail me.
Tommy is a fucking killer.
So am I. And the only reason he heard that is because he had someone drug me and he followed me there.
So who helped you, Mr. Sachs? Who drugged my drink? I mean, who was there helping you in official capacity?
I told Tamika I went to Truth the night of your father's murder.
What? Well, that's your own dumbass fault. I didn't say anything to anyone.